theater, this is not really the time to do it. This is out of time, so.
Alright, I'm recording, by the way. Just want to let you everyone know.
Alright, great.
I'll record too, because I'm in the front seat.
Cool. Yeah, ground attack communication, very important. You're going to call in from where, and this is when possible. If it's too hot, I understand, but in from where, with what weapon, on what. And then when you're out safe, that's also very important as well. So we're going to be calling what direction we're out safe to. This is very important for working with the fast movers, because we don't want someone dropping a bomb when you're overflying the AO or the target area. This idea of high-low or like kind of a lead trail for attack helicopters, I kind of wanted to try implementing tonight. It would involve the leads going high, the trails going low, and trails kind of, the leads kind of drawing fire from the high position. Trails will come in behind and kill, and then it cycles around. Does that make sense to everybody?
More or less,
yeah. I'm going to, since we don't have, or a lot of us don't have waypoints, I'm going to fly up in the F5 with our white phosphorus rockets, and I'll just mark one on each target, so we can see, not on target, but each AO, so we can,
Can and then we insert, hind 2 in from the south with rockets on white smoke, and that would be a good, you know, call out for something like that. So fast movers, you're going to want to remain high, Angels 10, because there are infrared, SA-9s, there might be a chaparral down there, I think there might be one man pad somewhere. Try to go in one guy on a target at a time. If stuff's really hot, it doesn't always happen, but it's good to check the flak. You will know that a flak 18 is shooting at you because there's black smoke that comes out of it. Very inaccurate, but if it hits you, you're in for a bad day. Moving onward, Bofors, 40mm, kind of similar situation, only this one uses red tracers. Very bad day if you get hit by that. Okay, moving on here. Let's see here. Let's talk about the big ones. 23mm truck. These
Those
are pretty
things,
scary.
They are deadly.
They are absolutely deadly. They will mess your day up. That's probably the scariest thing down in there. And in a really quick scenario, if one of these pops up on you at the wrong time, it's pretty scary. SA-9 Strela, altitudes go up to about 11,000 feet for this thing. It is very susceptible to flares, so if you see it, you can be okay. But one of these can sneak up on you. And you won't know about it, so be aware of that, too. And then, as far as armored vehicles go, we just have a couple ones. Let's see here. They have the Birdum, very light machine gun, kind of loaded out thing.
It's a 14.5 on that, by the
14.5.
way. 14.5. More than you think it will.
Oh, yeah, it's pretty scary. T-55, they only have very limited ones of these that they stole from the Russians. So this is going to need an ATGM or a bomb directly on it to kill it. What else do we have here? I think there might be one or two BMP-1s, which is a really bad day if you get hit by a chopper in it. And moving on, BTR-80s.
Those BMP-1s have reflex ATGMs on them. So if you're flying too stable and too close, they will absolutely kill you with it.
Yep, so in the hind and anybody down low, it's going to be speed is the name of the game and keep moving. Never be a still target, for sure. The BTR-80, pretty effective. What is this, a 30 mil on it?
14.5.
14.5, okay.
14.5 on the BTR-80. It's the BTR-82 that has the 30 mil on it.
Oh, okay, that's right. Yeah, good thing they don't have those. MTLB. This is a fairly light. Is this a 50 cal machine gun? Correct.
7.62. It's a PKT in the couple. It's a 7.62.
Mm-hmm. Okay. So it's going to be a little bit hard to spot some of these things. If you can call out if it's an APC or if it's a tank. It doesn't need to be exact, but we do want to hear that kind of communication to make sure that everybody's everybody's deconflicting and we're aware of what threats are down there. We're giving in good comms like that. Oh, and it's showing their areas for some reason now. Okay. Does anyone have any questions? We're going to do 1, 2, 4 for main strike communication. Helicopters can use... I don't really know how the Hinds radios completely work and how many of them and what frequencies, so...
You have one Fox mic radio, which is similar. It's the exact same radio in the HIP and the KA-50 for that purpose. Channel 4 is 30 FM on it rather than 5, but that's the only noteworthy difference.
In the cockpit, I believe it is still technically 5, but in the editor, it's... Is that true?
It's 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. Channel 4 is the one you want.
There you go.
All right, so what is the MCOM?
1, 2, 4.
Roger that.
And you have
sorry.
You have the front uniform radio that is channel derived. Channel 18 is 1, 2, 4 by default.
Mm-hmm. That's what it will be.
Then you have a Jadro 11, which can operate in double digits, FM or AM. And then there's a third radio that's like down on the floor left of the pilot's compartment that's got 5 individual channels on it.
I'm going to hop off. I'll probably be on tomorrow.
Have a good night.
At some point. All right.
Hey, dude.
Experimenting with it, the lower radio there might make for a decent hind interflight at some point, but the general rotor interflight of 30 FM is still valid, as is the 1, 2, 4.
Awesome.
All right, so expect one white phosphorus rocket on each AO, and then I'm probably going to dump that rocket pod.
You can keep it and just deselect it whenever you don't want to smoke something.
All right, then I'll do that. I mean...
I think I got counter. So, I think also, I got countermeasures for your dog Caprice.
It's important just to really focus on one AO at a time and not move too deep into enemy territory so that we can kind of all stick together. There might be enough of us that we can set up in two different groups, maybe one east, one west, and go in that way. But marking multiple AOs at the time is just going to be a waste of smoke rockets.
Alright.
Okay.
I mean, hopefully, once we start knocking stuff out, the burning wrecks of our enemies will serve as markers enough.
Black smoke, yep. That's for sure.
I mean, that's what we did. Yes, that's what we did earlier today. I was like, I'm just gonna blow up as much shit in the AO before I hop off so that they can see it. Because they were in the Hinds at the time, I think.
Yep. I mean, bombs can be kind of smoke too. It's just, you know, like a bomb's coming in. Watch for the explosion.
What's the password for the server?
No, don't. Howl. I'm recording.
That's fine. Howl. Yep.
Fuck. Sorry.
No one cares. If it becomes a problem. Howl. All
right.
A firm, all lowercase.
The moving castle.
It's not letting me in.
Yeah, it's not letting me in. Early. Yeah.
Did I change the password?
Are you sure it's not still
maybe
hot dog?
Oh, yeah, it's hot dog. Go hot dog.
Hot dog, gamer, gamer, gamer. All right, I'm going to mute. See you guys in the sky. The MiG-28. Living on the edge. Listen to your howl. Why is DCS not loud enough? Yeah, first one on Freak. Radio check. What a game.
Rearming complete.
Pause roll. Okay, recording is back on. Good rotation. Okay, good rotate. Good engine. Flickety flickety, the switchity glickety. Whatever the fuck that meant. I said it. It's there. This is MiG. This is Tiger One. Radio check. Check again, I got you soft.
5x5.
Okay, you need to up your volume.
I do?
Never mind, it's just me being an idiot.
By the way, who's running the server?
Caprice. Hello?
Priest, you said?
Caprice. C-A-P-R-I-C-E.
Got it, thanks.
It's fine. Gonna take it right into the danger zone. Fire supply, flying. There we go, good start. That when the TEB kicks in, just right. Alright, there we go. Get quick refueling. Coyolette Boberta Cox Grinch Ga Da 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 Da. They've got the dancing. This is Tiger 1-1 taxiing out. for recon.
Rearming complete. Chief, remove the wheel chocks. Copy. Chief, disconnect ground power. Wheel chocks are not removed. Chief, copy. Turn off the ground power. Ground air supply is now disconnected. Copy. Ground power is now off.
We're good to go. My two cruise missile engines are like, I didn't know the Russians had A-10s. It's almost as if this is a video game and there are limitations to who can play as who. Trigger, your radar, are you transmitting?
Trigger checking aim 1-2-4.
Roger that. On the control. My microphone fell over. Let's make sure OBS is still recording it in the proper manner. Check, check, 1, 2, 3. Check, check, 1, 2, 3. I had a little bit of a microphone accident. Check, check, 1, 2, 3. Do you guys hear me right now?
Five, five, five.
Roger that. Oh shit, there's the runway. Ah, fuck. I missed the runway, so I'm gonna have to turn around here. Nobody moved to slot 8. The walk of shame.
calling on 124. Apparently, we're moving to 251 AM for MCOM.
251. This is Tiger 11 checking in.
Gotcha, Lima Charlie.
Sorry about this, I'm turning around. I missed the runway, so I just had to. Fuck, this thing is so slow. Tiger 11 holding on runway. Guys, can we heal less real quick?
Request rearming. Unable to deploy.
My plane is stuck. What are you talking about? Slow her down a little bit for funsies. And we lick the switch again, and we should be raised up. Yeah, my right's got hydraulics. Aircraft. Alright. Roll up. This is Tiger 11 taking off. Gear up. Yep. Good light. The airspeed is alive. Alright, trim set. Not trim, not set. F10, throttle back.
Hind 2 is a good chopper. Ready to take off.
Breezer and up. What's that? Master arm on. Master arm on. Good light. Pointing to Travis here. Good job. Pitch down.
Hey, Nixon. Can you see our height?
Flaps to auto.
I think we're 2 yards left.
Tiger 1-1 marked AO1.
Tiger, copy. Focus on that AO. I think I have visual on it actually from here.
Roger
There's
that.
Green tracers coming up at you from that. It's like dead off my nose. We haven't even taken off yet.
Roger that. Turns out I fired at him with the HE, so we're gonna come in for another one. Trying not to fall out of the sky here. There's this fucker. Missile? Oh shit! Light my chair, not working right. Shit! Tiger 1-1 is hit, going down, punching out.
Wow. So I brought some illumination rockets, but I only brought like 7 of them. I'll try and light the target if it's hard to spot.
Sorry about that, I just got...
Illumination? Daytime, bud. We knew that we could use white smoke, though.
Bruh.
That's what I mean. Smoke. Copy.
I turned away from my...
Alright, Pylum, you guys ready to take off?
Check. Yep, we're ready to lift. Good ship.
Hey, firm. All flights, Huns are lifting, and we're gonna move straight, 330 to White Smoke.
Complete.
This is Tiger 1-1, back on the ground again. Those fuckers, when they get you, they get you. That 23mm truck, I swear.
Tip is running in rockets on orange smoke.
Tiger 1-1 taxiing to one runway. Tiger 1-1's up in the air. Do you guys know if there's a speed brake indicator in this thing?
In rockets near black smoke. Out of rockets.
Tiger 1-1, scanning for threats. Tiger 1-1's hit bad, MRTB. Oh no. That's that's not normal. Yeah, I'm at 400 knots. I'm barely level. Trim to the right, trim to the left, trim to the left, trim to the left.
Yeah, I got eyes on a burning aircraft flying south.
Yeah, that's me. That's me. Today is not my day. flying back to the airfield. I'm gonna punch out. Can I get a vector to it?
We're kind of busy right now.
Roger that. Yeah, my right wing is gone. Oh no. Oh no. I think that's the airfield. Punch out now.
Check 3-0.
Good comm, Charlie.
5x5.
Radio check, 251.
Why is it doing that? Okay, all right, we're all good. Check. Tiger 1-1. I'm gonna try to take off here. Hopefully not get shut down. No, fuck.
All flights, hips are off station RTB. Yeah, that's Hinds. Hinds are off station RTB. Uh-oh. Shark, I think.
Oh, there we go. No, don't do it again. Fucking stuck.
coming in for runway 10. And hi, Jesus Christ, that is a bad habit.
The engine's broken anyway. That gauge just must be broke. Tiger 1-1, check, check, 1-2-3.
That's your Lima Charlie, Tiger 1-1.
So, two beaches and two shot, one beach and getting shot down twice, so let's see if like the fourth time works here. Has the first AO been occupied?
Say again?
Has the first AO been neutralized?
Nope, I think there's still stuff there. Yeah.
Still spicy.
Yeah, we're about to head in with ATGM to the two hinds, because there's some pretty nasty stuff down there.
Yep, southern, our main objective right now is neutralizing Vladimir. That is the southernmost AO.
Roger that. I'll move across the debris on the runway here. Cows.
Good bomb effect coming down. Got something to blow up. People dropping bombs and not calling them out. I just saw something explode. Oh, taking fire from the road.
Turning intercept. Got no visual.
Got visual tree line, south.
Oh, I see tracers.
Rocket.
Okay, alright. I see these fuckers.
Cool,
Yeah, I see these fuckers. All right. Coming in on... Going defensive. I got two. All right. I'm continuing to search for targets.
Still taking fire from that forest.
Is that the one to your south?
Yeah.
Yeah, alright, I'm gonna wild weasel a little bit more.
Looks like my squall took a hit.
Got visuals on red tracers. Yeah, I got these fuckers. Yeah, here they are.
Oh, that's not good.
Pulling off.
I've been hit.
Roger that. You want an escort?
I see the vector back to base.
Roger that.
I don't know which way base is.
Okay. Fly heading 136. 134.
136, copy.
134,
134. 134, copy. Oh, I see. Eyes on.
I should have brought white phosphorus reference. Shit. Alright, I'm
hit rockets out.
Down here, speed is life, guys. Try to be fast.
I'm taking flak fire. Suppressing with rockets.
Shit. Alright, I wild weasel some fucking tracers on for you guys. You guys see them? Shit. 23. They got a flak 88 down there.
Hit rockets out. Find rockets out.
Dance on dance.
We're not missing like that.
a lot of flare.
Copy, eyes on you guys.
I'm Winchester on rockets, I'm going guns. There are Kentucky wounded to this shit. Tiger 1-1 is RTB. Tiger 1-1 coming in for landing. Am I clear to come in? Okay. Gear down. Love. Turn. There we go. It's pretty low. Cross me in, dang. Tiger 1-1 safe on the ground, taxiing off the runway here. Runway is clear. It's really good. 15 degrees in the good depression. Oh. Okay, rocky start, but I think we're getting there.
Trigger,
take an AQ 51.
Okay, is this you
in
the, on the Hornet?
You need me on the Hornet?
No, who's in the Hornet?
That's not me. I'm in the Tiger. Or the MiG-28, technically. Let me check the map. It's Trigger.
Yeah, it's me. Trigger, how's my helicopter look? I don't see you. We're
behind you. Your left wing.
Yeah, you don't look so good. You're missing a back right landing gear.
Ooh, alright, well that explains why landing was so rough. But at least I made it.
No problem, happy to help.
them up. Tiger 1's gassing and rearming here, and then I'm going to be in the air shortly.
Refueling complete.
Taxi lights on. Alright, Tiger 1-1's armed. We'll be taxiing out here. He'll be taking off straight on a straight heading for the AO. Is the runway clear? Roger that. There's going to be an F5 taking off, heading in your direction in a bit here.
Copy that. I'll hold short.
Thank you. Runaway engine, what?
Rocket, this is Shark. I'm rearmed, refueled, and repaired, ready to take off.
Tiger 1-1 taking off. Shooting Hayden straight back to the AO. With it.
Yeah, sounds good. I'm lifting off. Kind of looking for you here at the airport. Copy. I just took off. I'm going to start on orbit.
Tiger 1-1
push 30 for chopper comm.
Nixon, be advised, I have smoke, so if you need me to mark something, I'll light it up. I also will mark out areas of interest. I think Nixon just disconnected.
Copy.
marking AO with white phosphorus. Good shack, good shack. Tracer, tracer, tracers. Come on, shoot again, shoot again, shoot, shoot again.
Are those two rocket killers on, manager?
Trigger, I just got shot at by unknown flak. Can you tell me where it's coming from? Thank you for the warning, I was able to deploy flares. I'm gonna light up the fuck out of this town. Rolling in from the south.
I'm on egress into the southeast right now, climbing to Angel 10.
Threading for scanning for threats. I'm hit, I'm hit, I'm hit. Flak, flak. Okay, I'm steady, I'm steady. She's stable, she's stable. I'm in stable flight. I have control of the situation. Oil pressure looks good, RPM looks good, my right engine temperature is redlined, but I can manage it. Back her off power. Shit. One lucky flat gunner, that's for sure. I'm probably even lucky. Hornet, do you have Trigger? Do you have any visual on tracers I can go after?
Yeah,
after that. Just be careful. We've already lost two airframes, three airframes from this mission. What's up?
Hind 2 is in with rockets on the area.
I got tracer fire from inside the village still.
I'm rolling in on the final target, gonna mark it. Never mind, I got visual on tracer. Where is it? Lost visual, are you turning off? I got visual on tracers.
Alright, gonna turn in and fly over.
To the north, it's just across the road north from the red building. The red barn building. I'm lighting that thing up right now. Rolling in. War crimes are past crimes. Good CCIP strike. Good CCIP strike. Rolling in again.
Alright, triggers Winchester, heading back to base to re-off.
Turning in ATGM. There we go. Bruh. I don't see this shit. Fuck, what? Out of my swamp. Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, they're right there. They're all right there. I got visual on cluster of four trucks. I'm gonna strafe these fuckers and get the hell out of here. My compass is busted. Rolling in. Shack 1.
We gotta get you calling out those rooms, man.
Oh, sorry. Tracer fire. They're starting to get a beat on me up here. Alright, Tiger 1-1. Gonna be ingressing west to the target area on 3x trucks.
Time to end rockets from the southwest.
Correction, coming in from the north. Good strike, good strike. Okay, strike complete, Shack 1. Tiger to one is RTB. Got visual on the airfield. I'm coming in for our landing. Oh, my landing lights on the entire time. Gear is down. Gear down. Fucker on the ground. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Kill the power. Be a bumpy one. No, she knows what I bet. Parachute, 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 parachute. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Tiger 1-1 safe on the ground. Rearming and taking off shortly. Is anyone going to be using the runway?
I'm taxiing to the runway now.
Roger that. Wait, no, my hydraulics are dead. Offset to the left, offset to the left. You can still take off. Just take off from the left, on the left side.
Copy that, taking off on the left.
Shut off. Right. engines are shut down, you fucking muppet. Nice. All units, keep in mind, Tiger 1-1 is still offset on the right side of the runway here with dead hydraulics.
Looks like we got a convoy on the dirt road there. Gonna run in for a rocket attack. Good, copy. Gonna be coming in from the north. Going now.
Turn off the radar so we don't fry the crew. Reese, what's the end of time on this mission? Are we going to stop like in 30 minutes or something? Or?
Hind 2 is RTB. We've lost some essential stuff for our weapons. Copy that, no worries.
Yep. Utility hydraulics are dead. No wheel brake. No nose wheel steer.
found a sneaky APC. We're from the AO there. Took care of it.
Stop.
Are we continuing the mission?
I would assume so for now.
Roger that. Get back up in the air here. Ah, fuck.
Just flying over the AO again, see if I can get some.
The fixed wings in Caprice are doing work. For real, though. It's...
Not really seeing anything down at this hill. Oh, there we go. There's the fire there.
Alright, Tiger 1-1 is back in operation. I'm going to be taking off to the AO in a moment here. So, wonder what hind that, whose hind that is. Get everything disconnected here. Tiger 1-1, taxiing to the active. truck mode.
High 2 running in rockets on town near the AO.
Oh, war crimes, I like it. Epic gamer mode. Engine failure, but I'm in the air now, and both engines are lit there, so it was little. No idea what that was.
Trigger is Winchester. Time on TV.
Roger that, Trigger. I don't know what that was, but I lost engine and power in the right engine for a fraction of a second. It dropped down to zero, and then it's back up. Maybe with some fodder.
Hind 2 is flying over the target area, looking for tracers.
Roger that. I'm going to be in position to view it in a moment here. Spotting rocket. I'm stupid. Got a visual on tracer fire?
Yeah, it's a tank. There was something else with it, but I know there is a tank down there, so we're gonna get that without anything.
Roger that. Rolling in on another target here. Okay, still flyable. Engine pressure good. Hydraulic pressure good. That was a close one. Okay, rolling in on another strike here.
Okay, Hind 2 is in on take with ATGM.
bullet hole. So pressure. Missile.
Hind 2, we found some targets to the east of the objective. We're going in on the, took some pretty big fire from
them. SA-8 spotted.
Okay, take it up. There's no SA-8. You sure it's not like an SA-9 or a MAMPAT?
It may be an SA-9. I dodged it pretty easily.
Yeah. SA-8's a radar. If you didn't get a radar, then it's not an SA-8.
Strike complete. That fucker is non-existent. Good check. All with old Vietnam era rockets too. Forgot to load up the 151s.
Okay, Hind is extending. We're gonna go out on a rocket path on a target east of the objective. We're gonna be in from the south.
The north objective? Or no, to the west or the east objective? Tiger 1-1 Arts returning to Vladimir to help you guys out. Gonna be coming in from the north. Nice and high. Nice and cozy. No damage. Pressure still working.
Triggers airborne, where do you need me? Here, Trigger, what do you got? Not too far from it. If you're high up, you should be able to see it. There's some orange smoke, there's some infantry, and a couple half-tracks. Not sure if the half-tracks are alive. We can use some rockets on the orange smoke.
Copy that. Going to be rolling in from the east-northeast.
Trigger, when are you, would it be okay if I run in on a north side run?
About to hit on the orange smoke coming in from direct the east.
Roger that,
we'll... to 60.
Roger that, I'll hold off until you're done.
Rolling in.
Is it directly on the orange smoke?
Directly on the smoke.
After that, I see.
Looks like I'm out of gold. I'm not seeing anything.
All right, Tiger 1-1 rolling in here.
Angel 9 and let me have a look at you.
Am I hit?
Yeah, you're smoking, dude.
Oh shit, alright, I'm marked. Okay, alright. Oil pressure's looking good. Okay, alright. Missile. Yep, yeah, 1 second. Dumping my flare from this one.
See the trace of fire, I'm rolling in.
Okay, Hind 2, we spotted AAA, looks like either BTR or Verdum, couldn't really tell. We're gonna extend and then get it with an ATGM.
Alright, extended. Egressing to the west.
Alright, Fenrir, Trigger, can you take a look at me?
Copy, call.
Roger that, I'm gonna be heading towards the airfield. You just, take a look at me. This airplane's already been pretty shot up today. This doesn't surprise me. I'm gonna dump my, externals here.
Alright, Trigger's off station to do BDA, okay, so not be long.
Okay, so. Alright. Didn't judge from the pylon, but whatever. Alright, I'm at Angel 4000.
Copy, what's your speed?
My speed is... standby. 275. 275 and dropping. Again, this is... I don't have radar altimeter in this. It's all barometric, so I may be off.
Almost caught up here.
I'm climbing a little bit. What pop chap? Okay, I'm increasing speed to 250. I was apparently at 2 something. Alright, I'm at 250 now. No, I'm not. I don't have FCS in this, so I'm a little bit unstable.
That's okay, I'm coming up to you. Keep it as level as you can.
Cool, cool. Backing out of afterburner here. I'm really low on fuel, so hurry, make this quick. Okay, I'm throttling back. Sorry about that.
Yeah, it looks like you hold in the left engine. Let's say you hold in the left engine.
It's funny because it's running still fine. All right, I'll log GB.
Copy that. Line 2 is turning.
Turning right. Got visual on the airfield. VFR. Just my blank. Okay. Tiger 1-1 coming into the runway from the south. I'm around 300 pounds. Thanks for the call out on the BDA. All right, coming in on final here. Terrain is in the way. That'll be interesting. Shit. This thing is beat up. Movements. Low power. Shit. Let's get the top down. My radio busted. I forgot to have the yaw dampers on.